sun. It's time some guns were hard, fighting to the dawn. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day. They set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Fought the Congo War with their fingers on their triggers, knee-deep lore. In days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Rolling the Thompson gun, rolling the Thompson. Van Owen and the rest would have hauled the Thompson gunners. Rolling was the best, so the CIA decided they wanted Rolling dead. That son of a bitch Van Owen blew off Rolling's head. Rolling the headless Thompson gunner, Norway's greatest son. You can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Rolling's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Rolling's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. Found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Rolling named his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word. He blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Rolling the headless Thompson gun. Still wandering through the night, although it's 10 years later, he still keeps up the fight in Ireland and Lebanon and Palestine.